Okay, so this comes only days after the NYPD showed off a new parking enforcement tool. This is the new windshield boot. Yeah, you can see it there. It locks onto the windshield of the vehicle, and that's where it stays until the owner pays up. The NYPD says it allows them to hold those accountable who break the law.